Terayno, the mining district. This is where precious metals and minerals are being mined. This district was once home to royalty who controlled the land. But even if the monarchy is no more, the district still holds immense wealth and influence because of its bountiful mines.